Hi, I am Kirtan and today I am going to show you how to create 3D anaglyph image. So first of all, I create a new image of 800 by 600 pixels and fill background layer with black color. Now I'm going to select a random area and going to fill it with white color. So here white color will come out of the screen and black color goes inside the screen. In new layer, I'm just creating right now random noise. So noise, RGB noise, okay. I want monochromatic noise, so I'm just adjusting levels. Oops, I have to desaturate this layer to get monochromatic effect. So desaturate. Okay, and again I have to adjust its levels. Okay, now I need two copies of this layer, so making a duplicate copy. Now I'm going to add one more filter called map, displacement map. So here I'm just taking any value, don't take more than 5 or 6. This depends upon your size of image. So I have displaced it. Make sure you have selected depth map layer. And in second layer, I am just minusing the earlier values. So here it goes. And now select first layer and adjust its color curves. Select red channel and bring it to 0. Okay. And in second layer, again adjust its color curves, select green, bring it down, and select blue channel, again bring it down. Okay, so now this layer has been converted into red. Now select first layer and change its blending mode into screen mode. So now this is your 3D anaglyph image. You will need rec-cyan 3D glasses to see this 3D image. You can see the white block we have created in the depth map is popping out from the screen. So this is very basic 3D anaglyph image. That is how it works. Now I'm going to save this file on my desktop. Okay, whatever name you want to give, you can give it. So now I'm going to show you how to convert 2D image into 3D anaglyph image. Here I am opening an image from my recent projects. So here it is. I have created its depth map earlier, so I'm just importing that layer into this file. So here white color comes out and dark color goes down. Created the duplicate layer of this colored image, and again the same process, displacement map, and make sure you select the depth map layer. Just guessing the value, and in the second layer just minusing the displacement values. Okay, okay. Here again I'm checking that there is depth map selected. Now the same process, color curves, select red channel, bring it down. Okay, and in the second layer, color curves, green channel, bring it down, blue channel, bring it down, and press OK. Now visible the first layer. Here this is your 3D anaglyph image is ready. You can convert any image by making its depth map. So you have to make depth map image by just guessing the white and black color by its depth. Saving this image on my desktop. It's export. Okay. Now I want to save this file. So here it is. This is the first image. And here it, second image. Use RedCam 3D glasses to see 3D. See, you can see the depth. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions regarding this, please comment here.